At the end of the second century, the later Han Dynasty was approaching its end. It was a time of war, beginning with a popular uprising known as the Yellow Turban Rebellion. It was during this time that one provincial governor came to prominence. His name was Dong Zhuo. The governors formed a coalition in response to Dong Zhuo's villainy and moved to depose the tyrant. Amidst these troubled times, Zhao Yun wandered the land searching for a place to fight and a worthy master to serve. This day, he found himself fighting under the banner of Kang Sun Zan.
Lord Kang Sun Zan, you can't start a fight here. Please, let us walk away together.
You'll see, Yuan Shao. I'm the one whose name will shine the brightest on the field of battle.
Friend, thank you. It's lucky that he had you there by his side. I fear my fellow student has a temper. Forgive me. My name is Liu Bei. Let us defeat that traitor Dong Zhuo and bring peace back to our land.
Zhao Yun, what are you doing?
Zhao Yun is my name. I hope we meet again, perhaps on the field of battle. Master Kang Sun Zan, what do you know of the man I was speaking to?
Liu Bei? He and I were students together. He was always quite gentle, but that's pretty much all he was.
Just gentle? No. There's something about him.
Shall destroy the traitor and his ilk. Forward! It is up to us to restore order to the Han!
I have come for your head!
Another has fallen to my spear!
Thank you.
now for glory. Another has fallen to my spear.
It's always inspiring to view such talent.
This face belongs to us now! You believe your wits are a match for mine?
I will try hard to match you.
This place belongs to us now!
You're doing great. I will try to live up to your example.
Let us advance. Please follow me. I have come for your head.
Another has fallen to my spear!
Yeah. Come for your head.
I'll hold nothing back. Another has fallen to my spear.
A true warrior indeed. You will carry our honor across the land. Last bastion of defense for the Imperial Court. Never imagined I would fight to destroy it. However, we cannot save the Han if we shirk from this duty. Loyal people of the Han, let us fight!
Another has fallen to my spear!
True to your reputation, such a display will boost the morale of our troops.
I hope you enjoy yourself. Now I will crush you!
Another has fallen to my spear!
Look at that!
It's Lupu!
What? None can hold their own against Lupu? Then forget about him. There are other places to enter.
Thank you.
you say about it all now, Yuan Shao? It was my White Riders the enemy feared most. It was the White Riders! Zhao Yun, you fought almost as well as I did out there. I want you around. You've got a big future with me. Right! I'll be due some honors for this fight, that's for certain. This country needs more men like me!
Let us defeat that traitor Dong Zhuo and bring peace back to our land.
Master Gongsun Zhang, physical strength will not bring back peace to our land. It is something else. Lord, forgive me. I seek something greater than strength. I find that I must leave your side for a time.
What? Where are you going, Zhao Yun?
To search for what I seek. I ask that you forgive my breach of duty. And I know where to start. Liu Bei, there is more to that man than meets the eye.